Hey everyone, welcome back to a little bit of Hexxit. I've been adventuring around a little bit and looking for some new stuff and haven't really found too much new. I did find a sand tower here that I wanted to go battle. And then over here, I think over here was... Yep, there's a castle this way. And I need to... I definitely want to... I've been on the chocobo kick for a while. I wanted to find a good area. I think I've said this a number of times. Find a good area to start breeding them, but I haven't found an area that I really, really like yet. And tell you what, my armor, I'm really low. I need to get. I have the materials to make an enchanting table, but I really want to just find one in a chest. You know what I mean? I'd like to find one in a chest. Are there any bad people in here? Did that go down? Oh. Oh, it doesn't go down. Ha! I thought for a second, like, oh, great. We've got to go down now, too. Going down to town. Where, these guys... You gotta hit these things during the daylight like this, huh? Regular bow. Need that. Ender pearls. Stone shield. You remember what the deal with that stone shield thing was? I never really looked that up because the funny thing was I went on multiplayer and I made a gilded shield. Oh, there's a boss of some kind here. Boss time! It's boss time! I wish I could see their names clear, but I'm a little busy fighting them. Oh! Are you coming down? With my armor the way it is this explosive resistance? Yep, that'll help me with the boss. Not that I can... What is he? Sprint Gravity Berserker. He's a berserker, but he's going to be dead here in a second. Hey, this one's not so bad. I kind of like this one. What are you doing on the food? I need to keep some bones in case. An extra torch. I found a Chocopedia in... One of those underground dungeons where you find all the books. Got a couple good books. They're all in my armor thing. But I found a Chocopedian one, which I thought was kind of cool. Don't hit me while I'm trying. Wonder if I can block him. No. Yeah, maybe. He wasn't knocking, bouncing me around or anything. Flint and steel shears. I don't need any essences. I'm good in the essence department. This one, is, I'm telling you, it's way easier to do them during the day because no one's just sitting in here. Oh, bookshelves for days. Cooked pork chop, huh? I'm rocking steak. You know what that means? I'm going to have to go into my inventory real quick. Let's get out the food and the random. All right, for food, we can put in... Bread, apples, carrots. Then for the random, this. Ooh, I got a helmet of some kind. All right, nice. That can go in random. That can go in random. There's my Chocopedia. Chocopedia! All right, let's put these back. We're pretty good with the... my staff out, just in case. Just in case. Did I look in here? Yeah, I did. 22! Did you see that? Yeah, you thought I missed it, didn't you? Thought I missed it. These guys are not spawning for anything, and I like it. I like it. Alright, we've got some diamonds. Enchanting. Geisel. Darkness grenades. Ah, what the heck. I may use them. Usually it'll just make it dark for me. It's like, yeah, that didn't really work out so well. Oh, guess this is the top. You know, my explosive damage is working, but my fire retardant is. I'd really like to kill this guy. I need a golden apple. Coming back up. You gonna shoot? Shoot! There you go. 95 59. Come on. Come on. 30. 30. 12. 3. Dead. Nice. Oh, no. No, it was up here. Go. No. I want that. I want this. Ho. Why can't I get that? Oh, darn it. I don't have enough room. See, that's exactly why I have to go through the stupid inventory. Fly away, fly away. Oh, look at that. I'm almost dead. What? No. What the heck was that? Oh, it's one of those dune worm things. Look at my health. Resistance, fire. I don't get that. Why did my health go so low? Where am I? I'm lost. Where's my that little village at? I went the other way, didn't I? Woo! That's exactly, look at paper. Stone slabs. It's exactly why a soul reaper, a chest. Man, you got to have your inventory cleared out because you don't have any time to get stuff, and I couldn't get those magic essence. I got a Legia bow. What do I need paper for? Sandstone. Drive me bonkers. Oh, there's those dune worms right there. Get away from me. Wow, they're all over here. Look at, there's three there. There's three over there. It's not cool, man. See if there's anything just chilling up here that fell out besides torches. There's a bow right there. All right, anything in here? See, the good stuff, I think, is gone. Torches, a lot of torches. Just, yeah, I missed it. Whatever that was in here that was good is gone. Mm-hmm. I didn't want the shield. All right, let's get moving back this direction here. I haven't seen any chocobos lately either. Like, that would suck if I actually found a cool place to see something like that with the trees and stuff might be nice. Definitely in the green area. That's like the place that seems like it'd be good to raise and breed chocobos. Chocobos. Oh, there's some. Look at that. Just when I said it, we got a couple chocobos and some feathers. Thank you for your feathers. Take your feathers. What do I have? Random. In the random, I should have some geysel. All right. Hey. Come here. Why is it taking so many? Oh my gosh. Dude, seriously. Dude, that guy just ate all the... Oh my gosh! He just ate all of my... geysels. What the heck? So I have some seeds. I should have some bones. I have more feathers. Loverly geysel. Golden geysel. More geysel seeds. Alright, let's tell you what we'll do. We'll go back over here. Hopefully those guys will stay there. And we will pick up these things. Get out of there, chicken! Get out of the way, wheat! Got things to do here. So we can just plant these up real quick. Get me some geysel going again. I don't even care about your crops. I care about my crops and my chocobos. Chocobos! Alright, that should be good there. Give me some... get rid of that. Get rid of that. I always just... Organize my... 22 carrots! Nice! 22! Organize my chests. My random one later on. I'll just throw whatever in there right now. Doesn't bother me. It don't bother me. Alright, let's see if we can at least bone meal some of this stuff. Oh, that's nice. It's a one-shot bone meal. Two left. You and you. Now's the time when you wish you kept all the bones. Alright, so glance in here, make sure I don't have any bones hiding anywhere. No bones, no bone meal. The chest can get in there. Actually, I need that out. Chocopedia. Geisel seeds. Alright. It's dark. I don't really want to go do that at night out there. Oh, that was another red one. Do you see that? There's another red one. I saw it. There's another red one. Wow. The loverly one. Five of the loverly geisels. One golden geisel. Got 18 of those and 23 seeds. I sure wish I had some more bones right now. There's a skeleton right there. Maybe he wants to play. Ow. Exactly. Bow and arrow time. Give me some bones. Come on, dude. Seriously? No bones? Them bones. Any bones? Anybody got any bones? There's a bone over there. There's a bone guy right there. Bony. Hey, Bony. Why can't I hit him? Bone. Dude. Bones. All right, what the heck is going on? Is this guy not really there? Dude, my arrows were not short. They were not short. I saw it. Oh, look at that. Got some bones now. Look at this. Oh, I thought that was their ender pearls. They're gelatinous slimes. Tell you what you can do with your gelatinous slime. You can give me 6 bone meal. Any other boneheads out here? Why are you guys outside? It's 2 skeletons right there. Yeah. Get. Smite. 5. I need like enough damage to kill him in one shot. Now that would be good stuff. But they did drop some. That dude just dropped a Chocopedia. Did you see that? The skeleton dropped a Chocopedia. What are the chances of that? That's got to be like rare, right? Moo. Oh, that's not a moo. That's a rhino. All right, where's my field here? There's a spider chasing me somewhere. Come on, get out. Oh yeah, I see you up there. Not anymore, friend. 4, bop, 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 bump, 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 bump. Oh, one short. Just a bit outside. He tried the corner and missed. I really want me some chocobo. Because I think it would be fun to just do like some adventures around, like riding him, right? And then, like, get to the next area that you want. You tell him, all right, you wait outside. All right, so that ends up with 26. All right, so I should have a Chocopedia handy. Hopefully, these guys are still up here. Where's the sandworm? Right there, right in front of my face. Look at, and I got the gold crown of business going on here. These guys, they just can't handle the strafe. They can't handle the strafe. All right, where were those dudes at? Right over there. No time for you now. So that guy hit me so hard, he crashed me right out of my game, apparently. I just came back in. I'm back over here. All right, so, yeah. I got the zombies here again. I got me some zombies here again. So this bow is good for a hit of 12. Well, why did it hit for 15 the second time? See, that's fully drawn. Hits for nine. Wow, this is going to take a 3-shotter on that dude. All right, so I crashed right over his. These guys are like, nah, Meaty, now you're good. What the? Oh, it's a lizard. What the deuce? Tell me. Dude, don't even mess with me. They were just here a second ago. There they are. They're hanging out with the sheep. There's one, there's two. I'm gonna take some more bones because I definitely gonna plant a field of the Geisel Green. All right. Please tell me that you're going to come with me this time. I'll take your feathers. Well, it's really laggy right here. Just looking around to see if there's any other ones. Hi. I just hit him with two. There we go. Took three on that guy. Okay. Follow. Where'd your little friend go? Where? There he is. Alright. Alright, two that time. Nice. You follow me too, my friend. Come on, you guys. Follow. Follow the leader. Gonna get a chocobo farm. All right, looking at this map. See, here's a castle here. Maybe cleared out. I don't know exactly which type that is. But maybe cleared out and make like a chocobo area around here somewhere. In the grassy knoll. Are they following? Yeah. Do you see any other ones along the way? Oh! Oh my gosh, I thought that was enough. He just appeared next to me. Don't sneak up on me like that. Now, if that thing's up in the mountains, yeah. All right, chocobos, you gotta be careful. If you're right around me, these guys are gonna attack me, which means they're gonna attack you. Hoot! Me needs some daylight. Come on, chocobos! Follow Meatius. Wonder if they. Get to it. Where'd it go? I hear it. There it is. Can I get up there? I can't get up there. Gimme it! Thank you! Scored 20 points! I don't know, I didn't see how many points it was. Knock it! Is it possible that's quicksand? You guys remember when I first ran into quicksand? What world was that? Dude, that looked like... This looks like quicksand. Let me test it. No? Feels like quicksand. Oh yeah, it's quicksand! Don't get caught in that chocobo! Chocobo! No! My gosh! Dude! Teleport, chocobo! Teleport! There's quicksand all over in here. Do I have both? Yes. Nice. Oh no! I didn't see it. Oh, shovel. Oh, dude, why didn't my shovel go on? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Dude, what the heck is... I'm gonna die right now. I'm gonna die. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Blow me up! Yeah, there you go, bud. Get. Come on. Stupid thing. Oh my god. Now I'm gonna kill the chocobos too. That is lame. Oh my gosh. Why is there so much quicksand around here? Dude, it's everywhere. I didn't even know this was, that it was in this world. And I thought this was going to be a nice place to breed chocobos. Jeez. Why wouldn't that stupid thing shift down into my... Get out of here, scales. Why wouldn't that do that? I hate when it does that. It drives me nuts. Stupid with their little drag and drop thing. They've messed with the, you know, with the GUI. It's not perfect. Okay, I'm gonna lag now. It's not perfect, you know. It's, I don't know if it bothers you guys. It bothers me when you when you're trying to do something and you know you put it in there. This is a, what is that? This is not a good area for chocobo breeding. It's hard. It's deceiving from on the map. You know, it's. I shouldn't be up in the air, probably. Not with them following me, because they can't fly. These, the yellow ones can't. This quicksand is really bugging me. Why don't I have diamond? I have plenty of look at. I know I've got plenty of diamonds to make stuff. I don't even have my diamond tools and enchant. Oh my gosh. It's everywhere. They're after me. They're after me. Come and get me. Oh, look at that, right where I want to walk. What do you know? Hey, it's quicksand. Valley. Man! I tell you what I'm going to do. Where's my chocobos? Nope! I gotta go, gotta go. They're stuck in the quicksand. Come on! That's one. Where's the other one? Alright, so what I need you to do is wait here. Okay, can you stay? And you stay. Alright, you guys stay out here and stay out of trouble. I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna check the place out. My armor's toasted. Look at my armor. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I've been waiting to make more armor just so I could enchant it. Yep, I know chocobo. I know. That guy's got a shield. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. Is that quicksand right below me? Can you get up here, friend? Nope. You got a bow too, huh? Huh! Huh! Alright. Nice. No. Chocobo. Chocopedia. Alright, maybe not need my Chocopedia on my hotbar right now. What I do need is to see what's going on in here. This is one of the smaller ones, I believe, where... But there might be some decent stuff. Oh, yeah. Come on, why don't you guys drop some of your diamond armor? That would be cool. Hoot! Hoot! Alright. Oh, shield guy. Oh! No, not the darkness, dude. He's gonna kill me. He's right there. Hurt! Hurt! Was it Weber Darkness Quicksand Life something? So he's the maybe he made all the quicksand around here. Where did he go? Did I own him already? Hey. Oh yeah, that's what I like. You got another shield in there, huh? You got a little shield guy? You guys hanging out inside there with your shields all day? Am I getting... Yep. Oh, dude. Wow. I was taking some hits right there. Come on. Come on. Come on, friend. This sword is garbo. I got a couple sharpness books to put on it. Some other... Get in the corner. Get in the corner. All right. I will take your life. Chocobos might like it in here. Meaty, you're so nice to us, man. You're so nice to us. I'm trying to remember. Oh, this has a boss up on top, too. Let's see. Food. Not going to give me any good stuff out here, I don't think. Come on out, Walker Archer, dude. Stay inside your house. Soul. I always think that's like a some kind of like soul reaper or something. You're taking their souls. What is that, the urinal? I gotta go pee. I gotta go pee. I like the books because I can make bookshelves. Can make bookshelves. Is my random backpack is full? That's okay because we will take big magenta backpack and we will create a new... Let's go put all... What was this? Power 2, punch 1. Power 2, punch 1. And they're about the same. Alright, let's put this stuff like that. I need this here. Put my shovel away, the star away. That'll be good for now. Whew. Armor's about done. Armor's about had it. I've had it with you, armor. Alright, this down here isn't a necessity. I think you go over here. Turn the lights on in the castle. Excuse me. What was he? Did you say it's like, well, I'm thinking about a spider eye. It tastes kind of good. See, I'm only hitting for 3 and 5 damage on these guys. I need a better sword. These stupid archers, man. Oh my goodness. Right there. Yeah. Right there. Right there. Awesome sauce. Oh, man. You are good, sir. You are good. Can I have some of your guys' food here? Don't mind if I do. Take me some carrots. 29 carrots. That's enough. Let me make sure I'm aimed in the right direction. Yeah. Straight that way. What do I... I think maybe, you know what? I know what it was. I wasn't watching my armor. I bet you any money my armor wore off, and that's why I started taking damage so quick. Bet you that's what it was. Which is legit. It's my own fault. I was being greedy with the diamonds, which you don't need to be. You know, I was being greedy, like, I'm going to save all my diamonds and wait till I get an enchanting table. That way I'll make a fresh set of armor. And then, is that dude already coming after me? Do you see that bear? I think he was ready coming after me. I'm like, then I will just, you know, make a new set of armor. That's a big tree. Make a new set of armor that I can enchant. So, my own fault. I gotta make my way back through the, what do you call it? The quicksand fields. I guess it's good that I got owned in a way. You can't just live forever, right? No one lives forever. Alright. Can I run? Yes, you can. Well, I wonder if there's a time limit on your stuff. Now, I know you can actually make a... If you lose your stuff, right, and you make another backpack of the same color, I think that the game will actually give you your stuff back because it's, like, in the files. Was this one of the places that I went into? Yes, it was, because I remember that pink tree. There was a pink tree right next to that dungeon. I took that dungeon out. For show. I'm not really in a mad rush to get back over here. Just because I'm curious to see if there's a time limit. I'm also curious. I wouldn't mind making my stuff again, you know? I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid, my friends. I got my carrots. I'm good to go. Alright, so there's another villaggio right here. This is the swamp village. I saw this one. I was looking at this village going, this might be kind of cool because it has the little barn on the hill for the chocobos. See the barn on the hill to my left as we run by, right up there? I was thinking about that, but it's in a swamp. And in the swamps, there's alligators. Yep. Crocodiles, alligators, whatever you want to call them. There's big green lizard looking things that crawl around in their belly and try and eat you. And that's not always the best. Can we make it back? Who's putting money on it that we A, don't make it back, B, make it back, our stuff's gone, or C, we fall into quicksand and we don't have any tools to get out? Any one of those would be funny. That's really all that matters, is that it would be a hilarious ending. to me being selfish with my diamonds and not making more armor, knowing that my armor was going to wear out. Here I come. I hope my chocobos are still there saying, Meaty, even though you don't have the book anymore, we're still yours. Make another book and we'll be yours again. Okay, so I think I'm just back to the sand village. Oh, you know what's going to be cool? It's going to be nighttime. That's going to be awesome. Not too far. Come on. Come on, Meaty. Maybe this time don't go through the forest. Aha! Go straight over. Ignore the forest. Oh my gosh, look at all the bows right there. Three of them. Chocobos, wait for me there. I'll be back. There's three of them there. Is any of them... I'm looking for... I think that... I want to say... I don't know this for sure, but what I found was... Or what I think was that this is the wrong path. If the chocobo has like... oh, man. I don't have anything... Oh, to build... if the chocobo has like a rainbow color on the like the back of its head where his hair is, can I get through over here? You can. Can I get around? Just tell me I can't get around. I tried to cheat the system here. Let's see, give me some trees. Hoot. Give me tree. And no bad people here, please. Please, I'm begging you. Do, do, do. And I've got two. Give me some more. Oh, you don't. No, I need three with that. Is it dark for you guys? Oh my gosh, this episode's gonna be a little bit longer because we're in recovery mode. Do this. And wow, it's so dark. Give me some tree. Thank you. And your little friend here. Come on. Come on, man. Wow. How long did that take to chop? My goodness. All right, let's make ourselves a pick. Should we bother with a wooden sword? Why did I do that? We're gonna bother with a wooden sword. All right, let's go back over here and see if we can dig our way around. Not really dig, maybe, I don't know. It seems like it was right on the corner. We dig ourselves a little pathway. Just get over it like this. Instead of digging through, actually, if we dig through the side here, this is like where our stuff is at in here. I think. Maybe. One here. I think it might be right in here. Oh my gosh, it's there. All right, hang on. Nobody see me. What I need to do is I need full space. Hit! Heyo! Get rid of all this stuff. Oh, there's my tombstone! Meatius was shot by a walker archer. Hey, get away from me! I'm trying to get my stuff. That's a backpack. I need that. I got 22 XP. That's good luck. That is good luck. Hoot. Where's the bed? Give me a bed. Yes. We are victorious. We got all our stuff back. Look at that. We got 22 XP. And we are back by our chocobos. So, all right, we'll cut it off here. 35 minutes. Holy cow, that's a long one. All right, guys, thanks for watching. You see, next episode, I'll be reorganized. We'll finish this castle. We'll start breeding some chocobos, all right? See you guys next time.